The FBI is working with the state's largest school district to try to prevent active shooter incidents from happening. Della Sun tells us what's being taught to try to make schools safer.
For many students, the upcoming school year is a chance to enjoy the things the pandemic took.
Going to football games, really getting that high school experience, school dances.
Kalili Garcia is a rising junior at Volcano Vista High School.
I'm really excited. It's going to be like my first normal year of high school.
But nowadays, a normal year of high school could mean some close calls.
We've had a couple experiences, unfortunately.
Garcia says during her time at Volcano Vista High, there have been two school lockdowns, but thankfully neither turned deadly.
A student did say something and that really helped, because it could have gone a lot worse.
See something, say something is a common saying in schools. The FBI now teaching the teachers what else to look out for.
After every active shooter, we comb through the situation and what has happened so that we can learn. We are offering these resources, this expertise, to the school district.
Fisher says in many of these active shooter incidents, there are some things in common. The FBI telling school staff to watch for students who are constantly absent, those who abuse alcohol or drugs, those who are bullies or are being bullied.
If we can be proactive and prevent this threat from happening in the first place, from escalating into violence, that's a win-win. Students don't get hurt, people don't get hurt, and maybe that young person that thought about that violent act can be talked to, counseled, and steered into a life-changing moment.
Stella Sun, KOET Action 7 News.
The FBI also has this advice for parents. Try to start a line of communications with your children. You don't have to go as far as monitoring their social media, but the FBI says talk to children about what they're seeing and what they are doing.